5 teenagers in custody this morning following a brawl at the Delamo Fashion Center. Police say roughly 1,000 teenagers entered the mall around 5 p.m. and began throwing bottles and causing a disturbance. That's when some sort of fight broke out. Police say a juvenile and a Torrance police officer suffered minor injuries.
I think that it's crazy. I think their laws need to be stricter. There's no punishment, right? Nobody really gets punished anymore, so they're just doing whatever they want now.